get you that quality education. But you have to understand that this is an opportunity. You cannot afford to miss this opportunity. You owe it to the society, you owe it to the state of Jammu and Kashmir and to our great nation India. That once this opportunity has been given to you, you will make sure that you put in your best efforts to be able to perform well, to realize your potential, to become useful citizens of society and to usher that change in the state of Jammu and Kashmir that we all move in the trajectory of development. And that is where I really see the future in each one of you. Looking into each one of you, I see that glow in the eyes of all of you. I see the confidence on the faces of all of you. I see that resolve that each one of you wants to become something. You have some certain aspirations, you have certain dreams, and you have the capability to be able to realize them. And therefore, please make use of this great opportunity which has been made available to all of you. That is where your role as useful citizens of society will come in to pay back to the society, to pay back to this great state of ours, Jammu and Kashmir, to get it back on the tracks of development, happiness and prosperity. But must remember that your grooming, your education, the confidence that you each one of you will exhort has not come easy. It is the efforts of the principal, staff and students of various schools that have groomed you to this level. I take this opportunity to compliment the principal. We are fortunate to have the principal of APS Bias with us, who has played a stellar role in shaping the futures, shaping the educational growth of each one of you. All those principals, staff and students who are not present here amidst us today, but all the Army public schools who have actually shaped and made a huge contribution and a dent in ensuring that the children of Jammu and Kashmir move on the right trajectory. I'm equally proud to have interacted with the alumni of the Army public schools and also of Dhruva Boys Hostel. You have seen some of them. There are so many more as capable, as proud as each one of them in the society today. For it is they who are the ambassadors. They are the ones who are spreading the words of peace and harmony. And you have to take on that mantle now, the young children, so that you can also emulate them. You can also join the army and the dreams that you have. You can also become useful members, as each one of you just heard a large number of our alumni who came up, and you'll get a chance to interact with all of them. They are true ambassadors. They are actually examples that all of us need to emulate. So once again, very well done. We are proud to have been meeting and interacting all of you. We are proud of your achievements. You are the future of our great state of Jammu and Kashmir. You have our complete support. The society is there to give you that impetus, that environment. But you are the ones who have to work hard, diligently, and make sure that you do that sacred duty and responsibility of becoming useful citizens of society tomorrow. Thank you very much, and Jai Hind.